Oh my god. I'm so irritated that those two were glitched out that I'm not gonna be surprised if this one glitches out too. Alright, well it's there. Oh, oh, oh. Shit. So that one didn't glitch. So maybe the gold football won't glitch. That was weird. I'm just ready for this game to be over. I'm like I was saying, like I keep bitching about it, but I don't know. Nope, you gotta die. Sorry, bro. Glad I grabbed that health. Grab armor, grab everything. Okay. I think these. Whoop, shit. Back. Those are short. Throwing knife. Golden football. Good. Good news, guys. It was there after all. Let's see, is there anything else useful here? All these crazy Nazi weapons.
EA4. Ein weiteres Drohnengeschwader wird EA5. Der Wohnballon wird.
Oh, it's a slideshow. Never. I'm not so interested in that. Charge, guys. Charge. Charge the other one, too, I guess. Oh man. What's that? All right, whatever. Ow. Clear the area before I do that. You know what it is? You know what sucks? Is that I know that these last few videos are not gonna be all that great. To the point where, like, I almost wish I didn't have them. Because I feel like my commentary is stale because I'm not having fun. Whether that's true or not, I don't know. I guess it's more pushing you guys. I'm not really enjoying the game anymore. And it's not really, because I die, like, you know, because I expect to die. I expected to die a lot because it's on Uber. But, like, the gameplay is just old. It's gotten old. I don't know. It's just one of these things that's been, like, I was ranting about before. Like, it's just, I'm pretty much over the first person shooters to the point where I kind of just want to stop playing them. But I'm going to finish this because we're almost at the end. Probably shouldn't have missed with all those rockets. And I also keep going down into the elevator, forgetting that that guy is just sitting there waiting for me. Everything. Armor. Any more health? Any more health? What's shooting at me now? Where did I get shot at from? What the heck? Charge. I don't have time for it. I'm sick of these fuckers. No, charge it. Brave man coming over here. And now I'm out of ammo for that. Got ammo for everything. just collected everything. He's right here. And then the last piece is down. Way down here. Except I fucking fell off the goddamn. He didn't even say stupid way to die that time. Like, I can't even laugh at myself. Excuse me. Hopefully something funny or hilarious happens in the next two levels after this. Because I am not entertained. I want Enigma code. So durable. There's so many armored guys. So many, not enough ammo for all of them. I wasted every single rocket trying to kill that helicopter. Okay. Let's keep this out. Let's use this first. Blow your fucking head off. That's not what I wanted to do either. That's not what I wanted to do, but it works. Armor, health. Looking for filing cabinets. Not that filing cabinet. Over here. Last one. All the pieces are found. Yes, yes. Collectibles, yes. Characters, who cares? Don't care. Let's just get on with it. Let's get out of this level. Am I still climbing down? No. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Way. We're free, free as a bird in the sky. We're finishing this game tonight. No matter how long it takes, which should only be about another hour. The London monitor is going down. What am I gonna do? It sounds horrifying. How bad can it be? Surrounding the London monitor. What am I supposed to do? didn't hurt. Better get under here. What do I... Laser than what? Why'd that hurt me? Where's I wonder if it wanted me to like use rockets against it. What is that? Be brought to justice. Got it. Hey, open your eye again. I don't really care. Oh, rockets, I care now. A little bit. Again, this is like, you know, this boss fight could be so much nicer. Like, give me a giant robot to fight. See what it wants me to do. Okay. Took me a minute. His fat fucking leg was in the way. At least now I know what to do. Okay, let's try this again.
On behalf of the citizens of London, you are ordered to surrender.
Here, and I receive punishment. exactly get it what you're doing. I did hide from him, he didn't do anything. Try this again. Right. Let's do this, like big USA style. That would have been almost terrible. Your failure has appeared to be naked? Oh, what?
Damage to state property is tantamount to treason.
While I walk over here. Hide from the guns.
You will be subdued.
Hello again. Oh god, it's the one that knocked me. Save my safety in my middle. Oh, hey, armor. I feel like I'm doing pretty well. You mean the Nazi citizens, right? Not the British citizens, I'm sure you purged. This is one problem though. This is just like a really drawn out fight. Do I want to do that though? That's what it wants me to do, right? Okay. So, oh boy. He blew away my hidey hole. One of them anyway. Get him? You dead? Yeah! Suck it.
Attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive.
I like you. You haven't betrayed me yet.
Paddling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in bad shape, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. Death's Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar, trapped in here.
All right.
Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others.
There's a reason Dan's hiding.
Meanwhile,
Jay's doing acid.
Just a matter of time.
How would you have known? Okay, that's it.
I'm sorry, honey.
Looked like it hurt.
I wish you could have seen
us. No! Klaus! Dude, Max. It's really sad. Shit. I was not expecting that early attack. I don't know if there's somewhere I need to go, if I just need to hold the line, like, what the hell? Shouldn't be this difficult. Hmm. This is just turned. Come on, loading death timer. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, let's do it. Come on. There we go. Come on, bro.
Exhaust.
I need you to open a door for me. So, I'm gonna guess that they kidnapped Anya.
Cap, is that you? Is that you they're shooting at? Gotta tell you something. It's Frau Engel. She's taken Anya. She's taken Set and Bombate, and they're all being transported to Death Head's compound. Dude, stop the noise. Try to keep these fucking supers. Try to keep them down, okay?
Oh, wow. So who betrayed me? You know, it'd be fucked up if it was Wyatt who did it. I am a little curious. Someone did it. Maybe it was Anya. That would be fucked up too. Wouldn't surprise me so much as just it's effed up. I think those two guys died though. They both got shot up pretty good. Shotgun guys up there, what the heck? Whatever. Whatever. Death timers. Okay. Why won't you budge? Dude, because Jay is in there tripping balls. Myself. Okay. So close. This level can't be that long if it's just in the frickin' base. And there's only two collectibles here. And then there's only seven after that. What? What? All I did was walk up here. Maybe I killed that guy and it gave me a free autosave. In fact, that's gotta be what happened, because it seems like it makes sense. A plant, no. That's the last letter, though. Collected all the letters. Oh, hey, look. Robot dog parts. It would be important one day. Hey, bro.
Heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually.
Oh, no, you shouldn't have.
Jarhead patriot that you are. You're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
Nowhere?
Hey, Captain. I think there's a way to get to the hangar through one of the sewage tunnels. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. That's all you should know.
Interesting. Alright. Two of them. No battery recharge. How many rockets do I have? Ooh, I've got 4. last guy who's... I can't find him. Where'd he go? There he is.
That one guy caught me off guard pretty bad, though.
If I didn't miss that first rocket, it would have been fine. Almost done. All those. I failed on a massive scale right there. All right, let's try this again. I feel like let's see. When he gets down the stairs, that's when I'll get him. Seen that one coming, actually. So why does he take more than two shots? The other guy takes two. It's because I like didn't hit him in the head or something. Like what the shit? All right. All right. Same. Second verse, same as the first. Jesus Christ. criminy. Criminy. Yeah, that one's on me. I effed that one up pretty good. Tell you something, Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to mess with. Where do I need to go? Of course I can't go through there. Oh, I see. Fantastic. So I have to go through this boy over here. Wait, I see it. The answer to our problems. How did I not see this before? It makes things so clear. So what we'll do is we will fire big charge at bigger boy over there. Wait, let's see. Good. Alright. Just a simple click of the Y button. I've been stuck on this part way too long. Quietly taking out everybody. Are they not coming? argue game. I'll just be on my way then. No dogs, no scary shit, please. My girlfriend's asleep. I really don't want to wake her up by screaming my head off. Oh. Oh.
Welcome back to Berlin, Plus Courage. I'll make sure no one leaves with our helicopter. Maybe
you
can do something about this Nazi problems here.
Caroline.
Try not to get Fyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless.
Poor son.
I'm distracting the dog.
Caroline's a fucking G, holy shit. Oh my. Ow. What do I do? How do I fight you? I don't know how to fight you. What do I do?